Yeah, I am. I'm Malcolm, East Coast Hunter. Sorry, I have not uploaded videos in the past few months. Well, because I have got personal business going into my life, but I cannot talk all about it. And I hope you had a great Christmas and a happy New Year. Happy New Year done to you all. And I hope you have a good New Year right now. I am at the place close to Delhi. Delhi, that is down that way, Stirling, Blackburn, not down this way. Why I am here? Because I have found it out on this friend's, on my friend's channel, Facebook page, and it's called Scott Jones is this person who can fly. Fly his drone back up to the air. One time, and he came here. When he came here, and I always wanted to come here because I am in a Scottish history. That's why I am doing Scottish videos, and I am promoting Scottish history. Please not forget to like, subscribe, and you can come below here. This place is called horse riding. Take your kids, parents, family, friends here. And you can pay for some horse riding. Down to the place path, you can see a lot of lovely view sight, Oco Hills, the hands, the gateway, the hands. And you can see the coal mine still work. You can see hills and why they put the Wallace Sword here. I know why. I don't know, they went to this iron works. And they said, hello, I want the Wallace Sword here. I made from thick iron. Because William Wallace's uncle was the priest of Dunipace. Dunipace, that is Roman tea or 30 and walk down that way from here. And that's why they put this stone rock look type. Then I put the iron made rock on the top your carved on top back into the rock. But we cannot get it out to the tunnel down liquid steel iron stuck to the rock. I will show you some horses. They are here. Some horses. Yeah, I will show you the horses right now. Go, come on. Come on, horses. Right. And now this. Here's the horse. I got this one. The horse look this one that I've got on. And that's it. Look, there's kind horsey. Look, he's horsey. And this one that I've got lots of it. I think this is a hungry horse. A hunky horse. A nice horse though. That's the horse. See the horse? Yeah, and we got to do that. Friendly, the horse. Hello, son. Hello. Very friendly horse. Very friendly, look. Friendly horse. I know. Right. I am going to show you the Highlands. That is the hills. Yeah, I think that is a part. Of the Oakle Hills, those hills. There's a road, hills, the camps, the camps, hills. Those are these ones, camps. Camps, hills, and that's the hills are called Camps, hills. Those are very close to Glasgow and the horse. Up him! Itchy bum! Itchy bum! Yeah, I don't know what is this. That is itchy. Yeah. Itchy bum! Itchy bum! Itchy bum! Oh, good! These are 3 years old. But you can ride a horse, right down there and this place, like you to take your kids and to ride your horse, just like these ones here. That's it for today's video. I will try and upload one video at normal time, 1 o'clock, or 2 o'clock next week, every Saturday. Coming. Yeah, I hope you like the video. Right now, I'm walking home. Shower and do not forget to like, subscribe, comment, and click that bell. I will see you next week. It is good to be back on YouTube, yeah! Bye-bye.